is that we look at the city so far. Out with radiator there and fuel tank. Yeah, you look for resistance. Radiator, it's got a whole new hook change to set up. New suspension. Yeah, that's all brand new. Whole red chassis. It's a bit hard to see, it's black there. It carries through the mounts. New cage I put in, the spoiler kit I've done, rear bumper, the nudge bar thing I've done, working on lights, a little bit crappy at the moment, so, so that comes on, just a bit touchy. Gauges, so you've got turbo, water temp isn't connected, oh, needles disappeared there, something's up, oil pressure and oil temp, so when I hit juice, boost taps out, oil pressure rises, and the oil temp's starting to climb. So I got Pix Productions there on the dash, fuel gauge works, water temp, gotta start rising. So should keep you on the fuel gauge, that should drop. Yep, so we're out of gas, I've just died. I've got a... trying to speed the lighting. Carbon fibre on the top part of the door panels now. Here's my cage, switching on the car. Carbon fibre lid there. Shift lock's been changed to carbon. Fire extinguisher I've put in, that's about all I've done for the inside. Number plate's gone, so I had to, and there was no vent behind it, so I had to make the, put the other vents in both sides. All the gear stuff I've showed you before, wheels I put on. So, hopefully you can see this alright. Here's the car stereo. Let's see what the time is. Oh yep, it's my alarm. What's the time? Yep. Alright, go back. Gallery. Here's some of the photos I've been taking of cars. excuse me. Picks them out of your computer. I don't have Spotify, so that's not much good. It shows up. Oh yeah, here's the car. Some details about it. What else have we got? More radio. Let's listen to Radio France. Good volume control here. Work. UV camera. I open the boot. See. Yeah, boot comes up. Standard full service. Sandwich. Yeah. Turn the radio off. Oh yeah, we've got some YouTube. Let's see what the rock was up to. Bullet work. So, while I'm sitting here getting ready for a drive, I can watch a bit of WWE. How cool is that?